So we're going to set up on the floor with the kettlebell. We're going to rack it, roll onto the back. From here, we're going to go on the side by bringing the right knee or the loaded side knee towards the nose and roll over to the side while the weight stays vertical above our shoulder. We're going to push the weight up towards the ceiling as we roll to the side. So knee towards the nose and roll to the side. From here, we're going to push the knee further away, so it's going to turn us towards the ground as far as we can go. We're going to reach the knee away as we rotate the thumb forward and in. Exhale. Hold the tension in the abs as we rotate out and inhale. We're going to bring the knee back to the base position and dismount by bringing the knee up towards the nose and over again. Grab the weight with two hands, bend the elbows and roll to the side to dismount.